Would you have given him $1,200 if you had gotten $1,000 from somebody else? Do you know if he made the trip?
No.
Were you glad about that?
No. Still glad.
Well, I thought you were upset that you weren't invited.
I was pissed off.
Would it provide you any satisfaction to know that your brother didn't make the trip?
But he got arrested, though. That's what I thought about. I didn't want him to get arrested.
Well, understood. But you could have, you met with him after you'd been arrested, right?
Right.
Could you have given him some more money to pay? I know this happened, but I still want you to make the trip.
No, I didn't do that. What I did was that I did give him $1,500 for a lawyer, but I wrote a check. And I did pay his mortgage for almost 7 months.
One other thing, and I'll leave it at this. You said sometimes it's difficult to explain where you get money from. Remember saying that?
Yes.
What did you mean by that?
Well, I have money coming from different sources.
No, not you. I think you're talking about your brother.
Who's me?
The prosecutor asked you about the money that he had, and you were saying, well, sometimes it's difficult to explain where you get money from. You weren't talking about your brother?
No, I thought he was talking about me.
Your Honor, I can clarify that. I did ask him about his brother not talking about this witness giving him money during his statement for 2 hours, and I believe it was in response to that, Mark Saunders said that he interpreted for his brother, the defendant, that it's difficult to explain where you get money from.
Well, I think he asked you about what is surprising that he didn't mention you as the person he got money from, and you said something along the lines, and sometimes it's difficult to explain where you get money from. Remember that?
Yeah.
Okay. Were you talking about the difficulty that you believe your brother might have had explaining where he got money from?
Well, a lot of times, they really don't try to accept me. The brothers get mad. They don't want to ask me for stuff. So they don't want to tell people that they got from me. They try to avoid saying that.
Even to a law enforcement officer?
I don't know why he would say it. I couldn't tell you why he would say it.
You think it's because he didn't want them to know that he got money from you?
I don't know why. I don't know why he would just say this, I got from me.
All right. Any follow-up on that?
Of course, sir.
Sure.
For me. You were a police officer, and you said you had been arrested a few times. Is that correct?
Yes.
And you've never been convicted of anything at all, any crime at all, is that correct?
No.
And before you became a police officer, you underwent a background investigation, correct?
Yes.
And the purpose of that background investigation was to determine your character and fitness for the job, correct?
Correct.
And you went through that process. It took some months, right?
Yes.
And how many months would you say?
A few months.
Okay. And you were then accepted or offered appointment with the police department?
Correct.
Yeah, and what was your position on the police department?
Detective.
Detective?
Or you and I retired as a detective.
When you first started, you were a patrolman?
Sure, that's correct.
Okay, you rose to the rank of detective?
Yes.
Is that a rank or an assignment?
It's like you get promoted to be a detective. You get extra money for a detective.
And your departure from the police department had to do with the shooting you were involved in?
Yes.
And your medical disability, is it a medical disability connected to that?